गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर हियर टू स्टडी अबाउट हाउ टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ अननोन एंगल्स रिलेटेड टू राइट एंगल्स एंड स्ट्रेट एंगल्स. इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी स्टडीड अबाउट हाउ टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ unknown angle based on right angle. Today we will focus on how to find the value of unknown angles based on straight angles. It means today we will solve straight angle. So before solving straight angle, I would like to solve one question related to right angle. So let's see the question. So students, here your question is find the value of x. It means you need to find the value of x here. So students, if you see question number A, you can find that the angle given in A is a right angle, as because you can see there is a square corner. Students, as I have already taught you, whenever the angle is marked with the help of square corner, at that time square corner represent 90 degree, and whenever an angle is of 90 degree, it means the angle is considered as right angle. Students, so students, we can see here the value is given x plus 20 degree. Here this right angle, this square corner, is equal to x plus 20 degree. Now let's find the value of x here. So let's start with solution. So students, the name of this angle is angle PQR. Whenever we name the angle, vertex must lie in the middle. So therefore, while writing, Q must lie in the middle. So therefore, we will read it as angle PQR or angle RQP. So students, here angle PQR is of how much degree? As you can see, it is 90 degree. Why? Because square corner is shown over here. So therefore we will write angle PQR is equal to 90 degree. Angle PQR 90 degree ko barabar hai students, because this is a right angle. Now students, after this, here is angle PQR. Now we will see in the question and write the value of angle PQR. Students, we can observe here the value of angle PQR is x plus 20 degree. The value of angle PQR is x plus 20 degree. So we will replace angle PQR by x plus 20 degree. हामीले angle PQR को छट्टामा angle PQR को value x plus 20 राख्छौं. So x plus 20 degree. Now is equal to, we will write as it is, 90 degree we will write as it is. Or now in third step, so students, as I have already told you, as I have already explained about it, whenever we are to find the value of variable or unknown angle, at that time the unknown angle or the variable must be single in one side. So it means here x plus 20 degrees, here we need to find the value of x, but with x there is plus 20 degree. X sanga plus 20 degree chha students, tesaile aba hamro kaam bhaneko 20 degree ko side change garnu parcha students. Now we need to change the side of plus 20 degree so that we could find the value of x easily. So vidyarthi haru, x ko value pata lagauna hamile x लाई यही साइड में रखने, लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में रखने, इक्वल टू देखी लेफ्ट हैंड साइड में x लाई रखने र x सँग जुन कन्स्टन्ट हुन्छ उसको हामीले साइड चेन्ज गर्ने. साइड चेन्ज मीन्स प्लस 20 लाई हामीले 90 तर्फ लैजाने स्टुडेन्ट्स. सो लेट्स सी x विल कीप x एज इट इज इक्वल टू नाउ देयर इज 90 डिग्री वी विल राइट 90 डिग्री एज इट इज. नाउ स्टुडेन्ट्स वी नीड टू चेन्ज साइड अफ दिस प्लस 20. प्लस 20 लाई अब हामीले साइड चेन्ज गर्ने स्टुडेन्ट्स. वी अल नो वेन एभर प्लस चेन्जेस इट्स साइड इट बिकम्स माइनस. सो स्टुडेन्ट्स अब जुन यो प्लस 20 डिग्री छ साइड चेन्ज गरिसके पछाडि प्लस 20 हुन्छ माइनस 20. सो स्टुडेन्ट्स हेर्नुहोस् त पहिले यो प्लस 20 थियो साइड चेन्ज गरिसकेपछि माइनस 20 भयो. वेन एभर प्लस चेन्जेस इट्स साइड्स इट बिकम्स माइनस. 20 को 20 लेख्नु पर्यो साइन मात्र हामीले चेन्ज गर्नु पर्यो. प्लस छ भने माइनस हुन्छ माइनस छ भने प्लस हुन्छ. अहिले प्लस छ त्यसैले साइड चेन्ज हुँदा के भयो स्टुडेन्ट्स माइनस भयो. सो नाउ देयरफोर एक्स इज इक्वल टू 90 माइनस 20. सो स्टुडेन्ट्स 90 माइनस 20 इज 0 माइनस 0 इज 0 9 माइनस 2 इज 7. सो स्टुडेन्ट्स इन दिस वे द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स इज 70 डिग्री. यहाँनिर एक्स को वैल्यू कति हो स्टुडेन्ट्स 70 डिग्री. नाउ वी कैन चेक आवर आंसर. वाइल चेकिंग द आंसर वी हैव गॉट वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स एज 70. हामीले एक्स को वैल्यू 70 पाएको छौ. अब हामीले एक्स को ठाउँमा स्टुडेन्ट्स 70 राखेर हेर्यो भने एक्स को ठाउँमा हामीले 70 राखिदिने, प्लस को प्लस लेख्ने, 20 को 20 लेखेर हेर्यो भने स्टुडेन्ट्स 70 प्लस 20 हुन्छ 90. सो स्टुडेन्ट्स यो 90 डिग्री एंगल. सो हामीले एक्स प्लस 20 गर्दा स्टुडेन्ट्स 90 नै आउनु पर्छ. एन्ड देन ओन्ली वी विल बी राइट स्टुडेन्ट्स. सो वी क्यान सी हियर वैल्यू अफ एक्स इज 70 प्लस 20 इज 90. सो इट मिन्स हियर द वैल्यू अफ एक्स इज करेक्ट, द्याट इज 70 डिग्री. नाउ स्टुडेन्ट्स लेट्स नाउ सल्भ क्वेसन्स रिलेटेड टु स्ट्रेट एङ्गल. स्टुडेन्ट्स वी क्यान सी इन क्वेसन नम्बर बी. क्वेसन नम्बर बी देयर इज अ स्ट्रेट लाइन. इट मिन्स स्ट्रेट लाइन्स रिप्रेजेन्ट अ स्ट्रेट एङ्गल. सो स्टुडेन्ट्स हेयर एङ्गल ए बी सी इज अ स्ट्रेट एङ्गल एज बिकज वी क्यान सी द एङ्गल इज इन स्ट्रेट फर्म. इट सिम्स लाइक इट इज स्ट्रेट लाइन. सो स्टुडेन्ट्स हेयर एङ्गल ए बी सी इज अ स्ट्रेट एङ्गल. एन्ड स्टुडेन्ट्स एज वी हेभ अलरेडी स्टडी अबाउट स्ट्रेट एङ्गल, स्ट्रेट एङ्गल मेजर्स एक्ज्याक्टली 180 डिग्री. सो स्टुडेन्ट्स लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ सोल्युसन. एङ्गल ए बी सी इज इक्वल टु 180 डिग्री स्टुडेन्ट्स एज बिकज दिस इज अ स्ट्रेट एङ्गल. वाइ स्ट्रेट एङ्गल? बिकज दिस इज अ इट लुक्स लाइक स्ट्रेट लाइन. सो नाउ स्टुडेन्ट्स वी अल नो एङ्गल ए बी सी भेल्यु अफ एङ्गल ए बी सी इज गिभन हियर द्याट इज 4x. सो एङ्गल ए बी सी को भेल्यु स्टुडेन्ट्स कति रहेछ 4x. सो विल रिप्लेस एङ्गल ए बी सी बाई 4x इज इक्वल टु 180 डिग्री. नाउ स्टुडेन्ट्स एज वी अल नो देयर इज 4x, 4 इज आवर कन्सटेन्ट, x इज आवर भेरिएबल. Whenever there is constant and variable written together at that time the relationship between constant and variable is always multiply students. So 4x means 4 into x. So students to find the value of x we need to change the side of this 4. Now students we will keep this x over here is equal to 180 is there. Now students, we will change the side of this 4. The relation of 4 with x is here multiply. So whenever multiply changes its sides, it becomes divide students. Whenever multiply changes its sides, it becomes divide. So here 4, the relation of 4 with x is multiply, now it becomes divide. And you say students, 4 multiply thiyo, side change garera yata aundaki bhayo, divide bhayo students. This is upon 180 upon 4. This means divide students. So therefore, x is equal to, now let's divide students, 180 by 4. So students, 4 is of one digit. So at first we will see only one digit in the dividend. As we can see, there is 1. 1 is smaller than 4. So therefore we will take 2 digit students. Now after taking 2 digit, we will get 1818. Now students, we will read the table of 4 unless 18 appears. 4 1 is 4, 4 2 is 8, 4 3 is 12, 4 4 is 16, 4 5 is 20. So students, 4 4 is 16, 4 5 is 20. We didn't get 18. If we don't get 18, it means we need to take the one which is smaller than 18. So students, 4 4 is 16 is 16 is smaller than 18. We should take a smaller one. We cannot take 5 because 4 5 is 20. 20 is greater than 80 students. So therefore, we need to take smaller than 18. And smaller than 18 is 16. 4 4 is 16. 8 minus 6 is 2. Now 0 will come down. It becomes 20. Now 4 5 is 20. Minus 20. 4 5 is 20. 20 minus 20 is 0. 45 degree. So hence, the value of x here is 45 degree students. Now students, you can check your answer. The value of angle ABC, it is 4x here. 4x. And 4x means 4 into x. And students, the value of x we have got, it is 45 degree. Now let's multiply. 4, 5 is 20. 2 is carry over. 4, 4 is 16. 16 plus 2 is 18 students. See, look at here. We have got exactly 180 degree, and the value of angle ABC is also 180 degree, as it is a straight angle. So students, since we have got exactly 180, therefore this is the correct answer of correct value of x, that is 45 degree. Now students, let's move towards next question. So question number C. There is angle whose name is angle FCB. So students, angle FCB, it seems like a straight line. Therefore, the value of angle FCB is 180 degree students. Kine ki straight line sara cha students. Yadi kunai pani angle straight line sara huncha bhane teslai hami straight angle bhancha students. Ra straight angle ko measure huncha 180 degree. So students, here angle FCB is 180 degree. Or now we will replace the value of angle FCB. We can see the value of angle FCB is 2x plus 10. So we'll write 2x plus 10 here students is equal to 180 degree. X jati pani constant term haru chha students, constant term ko hamile side change garnu parne huncha. Now students, be careful here, which side we need to change first, either 10 or 2. So students, here we need to change the side of that constant which is free from x. X dekhi free ko cha, tesko side change garnu parne huncha students. We can see here there is 2x, 2x, so with x there is 2, but this plus 10 is separate from this x. So students, I will show you plus 10 degree x. Dekhi chuttai chha students, x bhanda separate chha, tesaile hamile 10 ko side pahile change garnu parne huncha students. So students, this is 180 degree. Now we will change the side of plus 10. Whenever plus 10 changes the side, it becomes minus 10. Why students? because whenever plus changes its side, it becomes minus. Or 2x is equal to 180 minus 10 is 170 students. Or now students, look at here, there is 2x, still there is 2 with x. X sangha was a 2 size students. You can see, as I already told you, 2x means 2 into x. So when we change the side of 2, it becomes divide students. Why? As because 2x means 2 into x. 2 re x ke bich ma integration size students. 2x means 2 into x, 4x means 4 into x, 5x means 5 into x, 10x means 10 into x. So into sabane into le sides ne garda ke huncha students divide huncha. So therefore x is equal to 170 divided by 2. So students, let's divide 170 by 2. When we divide 170 by 2, this is 2 8 just 16. 7 minus 6 is 1. This is 0. 2 5 ja 10. So students, here we have got 85 degree. So hence the value of x is 85 degree. Now students, you can check your answer. Here the value of angle FCB is 2x plus 10. So let's write 2x plus 10. Now after solving this, we must get 180 degree. If we get 180 degree, then only the value of x as 85 is correct students. So let's see, 2x means 2 into x. The value of x students, look at here, 85. X bhaneko 85 cha, tesaile hamile x ko thauma 85 rakhchau students, kinaki x bhaneko 85 hamile pata lagacho. Now this is plus ko plus 10. Now students, as we all know, between plus and multiply, we must do multiply first. हामीले पहिला मल्टिप्लाई गर्नुपर्ने हुन्छ. सो 85 टू जा इट इज 170 प्लस 10. सो स्टुडेन्ट्स, 170 प्लस 10 इज 180 डिग्री. सो स्टुडेन्ट्स, लुक ओभर हियर, वी हेभ गट एक्ज्याक्टली 180 डिग्री, विच इज युर मेजर अफ स्ट्रेट एङ्गल. एन्ड एङ्गल एफसिबी इज अल्सो स्ट्रेट एङ्गल 180. So students, in this way you can check your answer. So students, hope you have understood today's class very well. So I would like to give you some questions as your home assignment. Please complete it at your home. So students, here I have provided you 3 questions as your homework. Please complete it. So till then, take care, stay safe.